It honestly breaks my heart. What happened? I just don't understand what has happened.
It started with hash browns.
We wasn't getting the normal food that we got, you know, like our normal shipments. And we found out they wasn't paying the bills. We haven't got butter in probably a month. And the managers have been taking that money out of their own pocket to buy butter for the store. And that's just one of the products.
Ashley Ferguson says she knew something was off at the Frisch's she serves on Germantown Road in Middletown. She had concerns after seeing other locations shutter.
And all the managers, all the corporate, they're like, oh, everything's fine.
She says yesterday they learned otherwise.
And it was the bailiff serving the eviction papers. And
this map shows the extent of it all. While two locations will close over the coming week, Local 12 has identified at least seven others that are facing the possibility of eviction. Some have court hearings as soon as tomorrow and over the coming weeks. They include Anderson, Loveland, Bethel, Hillsboro, Fairfield, and Green Township. A lawsuit filed in Claremont County sheds some light on the turmoil. It shows NNN Wright, the investment company that owns the properties, has filed eviction cases for more than 20 Frisch's restaurants in multiple courts across Southwest Ohio. Attorneys representing Frisch's say they have tried to work with the landlord to avoid evictions. They say their proposals have been rejected, resulting in needless legal fees, a waste of judicial resources, and abrupt job losses. Frisch's is asking for more time so it can come up with a plan for closing its stores, citing eviction hearings scheduled every week through mid-November.
It's not fair that you're just going to leave all these people without a job. Their kids need fed, clothed. It's not right.
Thanks for checking out Local 12's YouTube channel. Click the links and hit subscribe so you can be notified anytime we post new stories.